Oh, I didn't have my speaker on. That's a good thing I only got 5 minutes into the video. Sorry. Oh, hello, booze. So yeah, welcome back. Sorry about the 5 minutes of silence, but I'm back now. As promised, assuming we finish this place today, we will continue on to the main story of the game. Last shard. Alright. And that's enough influence for a new perk. Wolves. So yeah. Hello, wolfies. You know what? You chase after him. I'm gonna hang out here. Infatuation, sweetheart. They say war is coming, but do not fear. I shall protect you. Once Orlais is at peace, I shall marry you. I love you so deeply and truly, I want to scream it from the rooftops. Your ever-loving Lazar. Okay. Hello. Just gonna loot these bodies. You guys done over here yet? Seriously, it's a bunch of wolves. Shouldn't need my help for that. The Herald of Herald of Andraste, not the babysitter of you guys. Oh. This store was not made for Kunari. I am embarrassed. I have smacked my head on it. I've only found half the landmarks here. How do I get to this one? Alright. We got a Venatori to take out. Somewhere. Oh, there they are. Oh, that was easy. I didn't even learn his name.
Dead.
I think he'd more than slightly approve, considering I just completed an entire quest for him. But whatever. What's this? Creepy sounds. How's the map looking? Map's looking okay. Unlock operation. Oh, interesting. Okay. I hate it when I just lightly smack it, but don't actually get it. Alright, so there's a place where to go here. Hate it when they pop up in front of me like that. Ooh, spooky. Hello. I know I already made the joke, but too bad. How do I get to this campsite? Guess I have to go around. Yes, I hear you, spooky sounds. You're very spooky. Not really that scared anymore, though. All the undead are gone. Not that I was too scared of the undead in the first place. There's clearly a box in front of me that I have not looted yet. And yet it will not let me loot. Whatever. I don't even care. I don't even care. Where are we going? We're going to a rift. Hello. You okay? He's still moving. Always nice to have help. Where is the rift? Thank you. Am I missing something? Clearly, I'm missing something. Oh, it must be below us. Because I see that that goes down. Goes down quite a ways. Hello. That was first easy first wave. Oh, you. Suck it! You dead yet? Wasting my time by dying in slow motion. Guess that was my fault for using that attack. Still, the nerve of some people. Booze! Finale of Massad. I didn't see how many I had left. How many do I have left?
I wonder how different this land looked back when the elves had it.
Sorry about that. Mother came in, wanted to talk. What were we doing? We were trying to figure out what I'm doing with her. I don't really do much with these chemicals. What does those brass knuckles do? Oh, surprise attack. That's knockout powder. I guess I could enhance her abilities here. Live in darkness. Entering stealth is now instant and removes all debilitating effects. I like that. While in stealth, you can pass through enemies without being detected. Remain stealth for a shorter time after, for a short time after attacking or taking damage. Let's go with this one. Okay, my necromancing friend. You have learned to leave enemies vulnerable in their terror. Enemies that are panicked take increased damage from all attacks. Summon a blinding pillar of light that stuns enemies, nearby enemies, and damages whole demons. Cool. Oops. What do I want to take off for that? I guess challenge. I'll take challenge off for that. Okay. So yeah, sorry about that. My mother came in, wanted to talk for a little while. Didn't have the heart to tell her no. Oops. I also got a new bow, didn't I? Fair Slayer. It's weaker. But plus 9 constitution, plus 8% critical chance, plus 3 dexterity. On hit, 5% chance to apply poison. And I could put a rune on it. Sure. Let's try this out for a while. Alright, where am I? I'm along this coast. I have no idea how to get to there. Guess we gotta go into that fort. Let's see if there's anything on that bridge. Can I take this boat? I cannot. Oh, there's another project I can do here. I'm guessing repair the bridge.
That keep must rely on this bridge for everything. Communication, supplies. How long has this been going on?
Okay, Cassandra. We'll take care of it. Don't worry. Alright. Let's fill in this hole here. Still a ways away. Come, Nug. See, I'm using my steed. Not that anyone complained that I wasn't, but just wanted to show that I can. Alright, buddy. It's Just want to see if there's anything in here. There is not. Okay. To Skyhold. We have two missions that we can do. I just got my real ID so I can fly now. Because I didn't have a passport before. Wobbly there. Summon the War Council and see if. Looks like we won't be able. We might not be able to finish the place today, it seems. I said I'd move on if I could finish the place today. If I can spend 20 minutes finishing it up next time and then move on, then it's fine. But I have a cave to excavate and I have a bridge to repair. Now, what was that perk that was suggested to me? Inventory space, potion slots. I was also told secrets are always good. Don't really need this. Don't really need this. Don't really need these. These are all herb ones. Max focus up to 200. I could increase the number of potions I have, but I don't really use it that much. All it does is add a potion slot. Could get more inventory space. I do like this advanced focus thing though. 10% increase in all defense. Number of potions I can carry by 4. That's useful. Because I do use the potions that I have. Rare schematics, rare schematics. More healing potions, please. Six obsidian. Some royal elf roots, mineral wood, gold. Okay. And access to the grove. Chief Engineer Bernardine's report to Commander Cohen. Initial inspections, elven ruins ancient, largely structurally unsound, mortar damp and crumbling, recent damage to load-bearing walls, claw marks. Task, clear loose rubble and reinforce collapsed passageway for safety. Requirements, 10 strong workers, 2 junior engineers, 2 guards for security, 3 wagon loads of squared oak beam, 170 kegs of brown ale. I like that. Alright, you've seen the report. Our workers can clear the path to the crow fens. Passageway is clear and safe. Access to the Grove restored. 170 kegs of ale, not nearly enough for 15 hardworking Inquisition men and women. Chief Engineer Bernadine. Cool. Not yet. Repair Port Auger. A report to from Commander Cullen. Citadel de Corbeil. I'm going to say Corbeil. Where Celine's forces are stationed was cut off from the rest of the Dales when Port Auger was destroyed in the Civil War. In the rocky terrain around the Citadel, it is no other access points. Forces will within could well have been stranded for weeks. I will send the best builders as soon as you give the word. Pont Auger has been repaired, and the Citadel is once more accessible to the road. Oddly enough, we have seen no sign of activity from the army. Something to investigate further, perhaps, Cullen. Let's go. I haven't used Solus in a while. And I don't have much activity between Solus and the other two. About half an hour left. I was hoping to finish this place by then, but it doesn't look like that's going to happen. Oh well. The point is, once I'm done with the Exalted Plains, I will be moving on to the next area. I promise. This is what you call repair. Yeah. Better than nothing, I guess. Thank you. Celine's forces are stationed beyond the bridge and have not been seen since it was destroyed. I might get that increase to focus next, though I haven't had that much trouble with me running out of focus. Oh, there's a couple things in the way. Like dead people. A lot of dead people. I love it when I send them flying like that. How many potions do I have, by the way? 8. Or 12. Not bad. More corpse hearts. They touched velvet. Or Legion armor. That's not a good sign. And gold. Don't know what the point of that was. I guess to burn corpses? There's a lot of dead people here. I guys might be endless. Just in case they are. That's that asshole. I think they're endless as long as this asshole's around. Doing a lousy job teleporting away, dude. Save that for something bigger. Alright, I'm never gonna get anywhere if I keep fighting these guys. You guys continue. I'm gonna look for the next horror guy. Where is he? There he is. I see you, asshole. And they're kicking our asses. Hello. You missed, asshole. Okay. We are in dire straits right now, but let's see if we can, the hell is that? Whatever it is, I don't want to be in it. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to retreat for now. Retreat for now. Get our potions back and then head in there again. With the bodies burned, it should be a lot easier. Okay, we're back up. Sorry. Okay.
Nothing to report, sir.
Solace, my dear. Okay. Yeah, this one. Let's go. Where am I going? I want to go here. Alright, so I'm not going to finish this area today, but... No, there's no but to it. Nope. Not gonna finish this area today. Maybe tomorrow. But definitely not today. I'll be lucky to finish this, this little, path down the bridge today. I hope this is... Yeah, don't get in the way, dudes. I hope this is faster than just walking. Doesn't seem much faster. Maybe if I had a steed other than a giant nug, it would be faster. They might all be the same. I don't know. Alright, no zombies here. That's a good thing. Avoid the Eye of Sauron. A raven. I don't know what that does, but satisfies me. Doesn't look like we're getting in over here. Oh, maybe.
3 eggs, a canary, and a soggy biscuit.
Are we to know what that means?
That joke I was telling you where I couldn't remember the end bit? So the man says, 3 eggs, a canary, and a soggy biscuit. Not bad, right?
If somewhat blasphemous.
It's funny.
Hello. You all right? And he's dead. Okay. Not that way. Alright. Don't worry, dead guy. I'll help him. Assuming there's anyone left to help. Ah! Let's see what's up here. A shortcut? Is that what's up here? Did you light the damn thing on fire? Lots of corpse hearts. I'm assuming that if they get close to these, they take damage, even though we don't. It almost sounds like a helicopter or an airplane flying overhead. I can get them all clustered together. My area of effect swings do a number on them. This one just doesn't want to light on fire. Full armor. Alright, let's go before more show up. What am I doing anyway? Looks like I'm almost there. Tree. Pretty tree. Oh, okay. I think I'm almost... Oh, I see a demon. Oh, if I can avoid him. Whatever. He's gonna come after us. I don't know why I did that. I'm at full armor already. Be nice if my friends could help me. Oh, now you show up. Going down this way? Seems like I'm going backwards. Definitely going backwards. But hey, treasure. Yeah, I've gone backwards. Which way am I going? Definitely going backwards. At least the laser things. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, it's not instant death. Found that out the hard way. It doesn't even do that much damage. Guess it's more for intimidation than actual damage. Alright, let's not go the wrong way this time. Let's go up. Ooh, dead people. Dead people in dresses. Hi! Zombies! Zombies are good. It means I'm going in the right direction. Ooh, lots of zombies. It's okay, I got an area effect.
A blight.
So what is it then? A corrupted dragon? Simply another darkspawn?
It is connected to Corypheus. Such a relation goes beyond mere control. It is a bond.
It makes you wonder if that's all the archdemons themselves are. Pets to beings who no longer exist.
I would not go as far as that. This dragon is a replica, spawned from a creature who aspires to greatness. No more.
You say so. I don't know what I'm opening. Apparently, I was opening that. Hey!
Who's there? Don't come any closer. We have swords.
There is no need for alarm.
We are the Inquisition, and this is the Herald of Andraste.
The Herald of Andraste? Maker's breath! Forgive me, I should have known.
Yeah, no way you could have. Oh, I rescued him. Huzzah! I got a ring for you. There's a guy on the wall.
For peace, they said. Pull back, they said. So we did. Then the undead appeared. We couldn't hold them back. I told my men to activate the fort's defenses. A foolish move, born of desperation. There was so much about the old elven magic we never knew. We couldn't control it. We retreated, but not everyone made it through the gates. I couldn't save them. We've been trapped for weeks. supplies were incoming, but who knows what happened to them.
I must take my leave.
Good day, Inquisitor.
This game has pretty good voice acting. That woman was not an example of it. She sounded incredibly bored. But anyway, we've made it out of here. Supply caches. Let's see if if they're worth getting on screen, or if I should just get them off screen. Nope, I can just get them off screen. Alright, I'll get all those off screen so that it doesn't take any more time. Next time, I'm sure we'll finish this. I just gotta go through this. I gotta go through this grove, get this camp, get this quarry, do this unfinished business, and do this side story thing. That shouldn't take more than an hour. So, as always, I want to thank you very much for watching. Have a good day, and take care.